Forecasting weather in any time frame comes with uncertainty. The farther out in time we try to predict, the less certainty there is and the less detail we can give you. NOAA says on its own website that its 5-day forecasts, well, they're about 90% accurate. A 7-day forecast, that's 80% accurate. But once you go to a 10-day forecast or beyond, that accuracy drops to less than 50%. A winter forecast, which covers an entire season, cannot and does not capture individual storms or temperature changes. Instead, it tries to sum up an overall pattern for several months. Now, this morning, forecasters with NOAA released their winter weather outlook. This focuses only on December, January, and February, which we consider meteorological winter. In this outlook, which you see right here, much of the southern U.S. is expected to potentially see above average precipitation. That includes California. But notice, we can't specify how much above average. This forecast also looks very similar to what climatologists would consider an average El Niño pattern. That's what this looks like, which El Niño will likely be a factor in the coming months, but historically, each El Niño winter has been very different from the previous, especially in Northern California. Here's Dr. Andrew Schwartz with the UC Berkeley Central Sierra Snow Lab.
El Niños don't necessarily mean as much up here in the central and northern Sierra as they do in the southern Sierra or further inland in areas like the Rockies. And that's primarily because we can see the warmer temperatures, but we can really go either way with our precipitation.
And notice the word precipitation. That's not specific to rain or snow. And here, our water management system relies heavily on snow to provide a controlled buildup in reservoir levels. A wet winter without much snow is harder to balance with flood control. This winter outlook also doesn't capture California's entire wet season, so don't use it to gauge the water year. It notably excludes November and March. These are the averages. And last year, those 2 months combined for over 6 inches of rain in Sacramento. I will say, last year was pretty exceptional, and a repeat, it's unlikely. But a winter that's even average or a little above average would still be a very good thing for us. Back to you.